Speaking at the Joint Government Development Partners Access to Justice Annual Review, the Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs, Norbert Mao, noted that our law enforcement agencies are still employing colonial policing tactics despite a number of interventions. Particularly in Uganda Prison Services, Mao noted that there are a number of innovations that UPS can employ to decongest the prisons and also help inmates serve their jail terms productively.
Decongesting the jail. Now we want to have electronic number plates to monitor cars. Why don't we monitor those who should leave jail? I'd rather give a prisoner a number plate, an electronic wristband from the Ministry of STI, and say, please go look after your family, work for yourself, we know where you are 24/7, and we'll come and get you.
Mao also pointed out that judicial officials ought to routinely visit detention facilities to rule out cases of torture and mistreatment of detainees. This follows numerous complaints by suspects that their human rights are violated by law enforcement officers.
I'll tell you one incident where I called a family meeting in an attempt to mediate. Of course, you ladies, you know, when your husband is alive, all your brothers-in-law are very sweet. Mulamu, mulamu, you know, this is our beloved sister-in-law. The moment the brother has died, you can no longer tell whether they are the same people. They start saying, where are the land titles? Bring the checkbooks. Show us where all the property is.
He further called upon the judiciary to join hands with the government to regulate the conduct of law advocates, as it has emerged that majority of them are white-collar criminals.
To tell the architect to design a proper courtroom for trying lawyers. Right now, when lawyers appear before the disciplinary panel of the law council, it is like they are chatting, you know. You sit around a round table and you are on trial. You see, when you are on trial, you must be in the dock properly. Even your position must show that you know you have a case to answer.
Other stakeholders called for enhanced access to justice, rule of law, protection of human rights, among other evils. The increasing crime rate in the country also continues tarnishing the image of the country. They want this immediately addressed.
Empowering people, building trust and upholding rights, ties in well. Therefore, today as we audit ourselves through this annual review, the critical questions to ponder revolve around the three strands of today's theme, namely, have we empowered the ordinary people enough to know where to seek justice services?
A significant increase in crime rate over the last year is worrisome. Prison congestion remains a major issue which needs to be addressed in a holistic manner.
The 28th Annual Joint Government Development Partners Access to Justice Annual Review was under the theme Empowering the People, Building Trust and Upholding Rights. At the same event, the Justice, Law and Order Sector Annual Review Report was launched. Story compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.